Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Black Flag, where you look almost good as that. Oh, hello, magazines. Everything is just Assassin's Creed, huh? Well, let's get to the animals and continue our story.
I've an awful feeling about this. You'll be hurt out there. I couldn't handle that.
I'll be careful, I promise. And when I'm flush with coin and set up, I'll send for you. I will.
Caroline, come away! Don't exert yourself!
I can't promise I'll come, Edward. If you leave on this fool's errand, I cannot promise anything.
Don't give up on me, Caroline! Not when I need your faith the most.
Are we writing a letter to Caroline?
Giving some shape to your sentiments?
Just a short letter home. I reckon she's past caring anyway.
Oh, you're a hard heart that should be softer.
Or soft in parts that should be hard.
And how is it you're so keen for his hard parts, Mr. Rackham?
You'd like to know my secrets, would you?
Oh, aye. Give me a small hint, like. Or a large one, if you're an upright gentleman.
Open your hand.
Oh!
Who's shooting?
Might be them ships sliding into port.
Jesus.
Wait, what? Somebody's going in the court? In the port? Who? Where? Why? How? I need to know. Straight away. Ooh. I have a feet. Ooh. Wrong way. Stop this. Why are you... What do you have to say, lady? Okay.
Well, I'll be hanged. King George has grown tired of our shenanigans.
Who's the grim fella?
That's Captain Woods Rogers. Not a man I want seeing my face.
We desire a parley with the men who call themselves governors of this island. Charles Vane, Ben Hornigold, and Ed Thatch. Come forth, if you please.
Hear about the king's pardon, I reckon.
What the hell is Hornigold doing?
Lily-livered punk!
What are you men up to?
I am grateful for your geniality, Captain Hornigold. I assumed our reception would be a troubled one.
Don't mistake my decorum for deference, Governor. I'm eager to hear what you have to say, but of uncertain mind otherwise.
Very well put. And it's a fair escape than
what are you doing on my roof? Pirate. Stinking
but
man.
I promise fair treatment to all who hear me out.
Only wait a while longer, Governor Rogers. These rascals will show their true colors in time.
Calm, Commodore Chamberlain.
Won't do you a lick of good. Men like him are a blight on His Majesty's reputation and a peculiar cancer afflicting the world. The King wants them arrested above all else.
All right, can we continue, please?
Is this the time where?
As close to one as we've ever had.
Incredible. It's no cleaner than a dog's kennel. Captain Hornigold, please call your men.
Rackham, Vane! The governor's come calling. Bring Burgess and Cork for him as well.
Oh my lord, what the hell is this all? This whole thing.
Captain Kenway, is it not?
What are they doing, goddammit? Come on, move!
Fan out, lads! And take this shanty town as if it were your own!
Okay, man, I'll try follow your ways, but why are they not moving? God damn it. Now they're moving.
Has been particularly ineffective in bringing about this change, hasn't he? And has failed at all attempts until now.
Careful how you talk about His Majesty, Governor. You're here at his pleasure.
I have my methods, Commodore, and I expect you to honor them to the letter.
You, stop!
I'll get him!
I don't understand this. How they just got to my island and now they're on the roofs. This is stupidest thing ever.
Run out, lads, and take this shanty town as if it were your own.
The king has been particularly ineffective in bringing about this change, hasn't he? And has failed at all attempts until now.
Careful how you talk about His Majesty, Governor. You're here at his pleasure.
I have my methods, Commodore, and I expect you to honor the letter.
Again. Like. This is stupid.
Out of the way, you bastards! Go on!
Our only aim here is to treat with the masters of this community. All others are encouraged to go about their usual business.
Go on! Move! Go!
Great to see you! I want to talk to you!
Keep up, boys!
Okay, hopefully they're not gonna search the bush.
Come on, then.
This is just dumb. How's this supposed to be enjoyable game design? If it doesn't make sense.
Run out, lads, and take this shanty town as if it were your own.
King has been particularly ineffective in bringing about this change, hasn't he? And has failed at all attempts until now.
Careful how you talk about His Majesty, Governor. You're here at his pleasure.
I have my methods, Commodore, and I expect you to honor them to the letter.
Okay.
Dispersed, a lot of you. Make way for the King's emissaries.
Out of the way, you bastards! Go on.
Our only aim here is to treat with the masters of this community. All others are encouraged to go about their usual business.
Go on, move! Go!
Alright, I'm going on about my business. I'm trying to be stealthy.
We see that all merchants, masons, and carpenters are rounded up and brought to me this afternoon. We must see about repairing this fortress.
We should be confiscating weapons, Governor. Send these pirates a clear, strong message that the King's emissaries are not to be trifled with.
I have no wish to stir up animosity here.
Alrighty.
And though well armed, we are outnumbered by a decent margin. Low persuasion is our best and most efficient weapon.
Twaddle, Governor! We should sink every goddamn ship not flying the King's colors. To do otherwise projects a certain weakness in our bearing.
Silence, Commodore! I am the goddamn Governor here, serving at the King's pleasure, and I will...
Aye, sir. Your wishes are clear as crystal.
Okay, buddy boys. Come. Continue. New objective. High from the side. Okay. Oh, they're knocking on doors. Eh, can't really see there. Come on, dude. Stop talking. More action. Okay, what now? I have a feeling I'm going to get in. Can we go this way? Doubt it. Possibly go this way. Can we go this way now? It's the question. Oh, hello, we can climb here maybe? Alright, there wasn't these two stinking guys. I still don't know if I can get there through here. Maybe. If we start jumping.
Great Britain or Ireland, or to any governor or deputy governor of any of our plantations beyond the sea, every such pirate and pirate so surrendering him or themselves, as aforesaid, shall have our gracious pardon. Of and for such his or their piracy or pirateer, by him or them committed before the fifth of January, and we do hereby strictly charge and command
God damn it, pal. There's not many way to approach it. Ooh, where I am.
Any of the said pirates shall on or before
December,
in the year of our Lord 1718, surrender him or themselves to any one of the principal secretaries of state in Great Britain or Ireland, or to any governor or deputy governor of any of our plantations beyond the sea. Every such pirate and pirate surrendering him or themselves, as aforesaid, shall have our gracious pardon. Of and for such his or their piracy.
Oh boy. I don't know why is it always like that, and it's kind of weird to actually attack.
And commanders of any forts, castles, or other places in our plantations. And all our officers,
well, nobody has a blowdart.
To seize and take such of the pirates who shall refuse or neglect to surrender themselves accordingly.
There you go. Go sleep. Alrighty. Let's kill this guy. That wasn't... I didn't want to do that, but that's what it is. That guy annoys me. Turn around, dude. Come on, loot.
I pray you take the prudent course, gentlemen, and accept the king's pardon as soon as your hearts allow. For until such time, all of you will be confined in Nassau. I am sorry for this, but in lieu of a public trial, this pardon is your best bet.
The governor puts it far too brightly, maggots. Take this message home. Accept the king's protection forthwith, or we will raise this town to its foundation and stretch your bloody necks.
Heath! Commodore Chamberlain, we are messengers, not executioners. Not yet.
Oh, thank you, sir. God save you.
Look on this as a stroke of fortune, lads. We should take the king's pardon and salvage what dignity we own.
Peace. I'll be hanged before I surrender to that bobby.
Check your head, Vane. We had here a rare opportunity, a chance to take something base and shape it into a government made and maintained by men of vision. But in 2 years, we pissed it away. I won't make that mistake again.
It's truth he's telling, and you whelps can't handle it. A Jew, you forecastle-headed fuddlers. See you at the gallows.
You'll all be dead, men! Bastards!
I need a drink.
Oh, baby. I love to escape. Just going to the loot. No fights. Oh, hello. Hide in the bush, my friend. I just hate these stupid guys and ruse. Okay, can you go down? Well, looks like that worked.
Hold you. I'll deliver us, mate.
What? Don't... What the hell? I haven't done them any. I haven't done anything to them, and they just. God. I'm rather gonna loot this lovely treasure chest. Alright. Continue onwards to. Exclamation mark. Let me hide. So we reset. Acknowledgement. Where do I need to go? I guess in towards the boat.
Another drunker.
You are drunk. Oh no, it's here actually. Okay, not sure what that did. Probably nothing. How about you?
Look at him. Turn cult. Makes me bloody ill to think on how many times I've put up with Hornigold and his self-righteous shite.
Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Hornigold. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
Well, that's confidence. You brewed a plan I might get a taste of?
Nassau is over, that's plain to see. I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough, what's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. You're a capable captain.
My conscience is clear.
Right. When you get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
And we set our island to be free again. Alright. Alright, let's see if we can get the gunpowder kegs quickly. Why they are so shattered around? Why am I need to do this? Oh, hello. Okay.
Go for the sea.
I do not understand. Oh my. I just. Oh, this is so annoying. Killed.
Give him a good beating.
I will help my friends kill these stinkers. All right, let me go get the keg. Now, probably, without being shooed or killed. Kill you all then. You don't wanna be just waiting in the shadow, staring into nothingness. So you get killed. Easy. Wait a minute. Okay. I thought I'm gonna actually need to like carry that keg. It'll be very annoying. All right, let's go for next one. Oh my god. Please don't come at me again. Idiot. He stepped on his own grenade.
Get in right here.
You know what? Get us. Get up, come on. Come on, loot. There you go. Didn't hurt that much. One. Ooh, hello. It's just straight up like that, yeah? Ah, okay. Ah, nobody's got anything here. Okay.
Hello, good people. I bless you all this.
What's the... What is this one? Courier. Now we need to talk to the courier? What's the courier about?
Edward, it's pirates! Run now if you find your life! Shit, that's Kenway! The pirate run!
What the hell? I don't understand. Hello. That's what I got out of it. Supplies. What the hell? This is just so dumb. I don't understand this. I'm getting away because I'm sprinting. I'm a fast man. Oh, hello. I will continue in the next episode, right? Because this one is pretty long, so let me know down in the comments if you did like it. Apologize for some of the noises. And leave a like. And if you don't want to miss next episode, if you don't want to miss the next episode, please subscribe. And I'll see you then, because this one has been rad.